to let your user select from a number of related options?
Add toggle buttons to your app to do just that.
To build your toggle buttons, provide a list of the widgets you want to use for this set of buttons. In this case, we use an icon for each button. Next, set the isSelected parameter. This takes a list of Booleans that's the same length as your children list. The isSelected list controls which of the buttons, if any, are selected. Here, we control what buttons are selected with a variable inside a stateful widget. Lastly, pass a function to onPress to respond when the user presses a button. You can control selection behavior, such as how many buttons are allowed to be selected, with this function. And now you've got a nice row of toggle buttons. There are a lot of other parameters that let you customize the look of your buttons if you don't want them to inherit your app defaults. You can set the text and icon color for when the button is unselected, when the button is selected, and the background of the selected buttons. You can control whether there's a border between the buttons and the shape, color, and size of the border. You can even set the colors for the inkwell and the highlight color after a long button press. You can also set the color when the toggle button selection is disabled. If your app is running in an environment with a keyboard, you can customize the color to indicate the button is in focus. And if the app is running in an environment with a mouse, you can set the hover color too. For more on toggle buttons and all the other Flutter widgets, head over to flutter.dev.
Wow, that was amazing. Hi, I'm Fitz from the Flutter team. On December 11th, we're going to have Flutter Interact. We'll have a live stream here for you to watch, and I hope you can join us.